popping. It's Big Bailey, and I'm coming at you with another video. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to actually do a ghost inhale. I'm gonna be using my wax pen for this. I got a it's called grape glue, the strain for this wax pen. So I got a battery this time too. So yeah, to do a ghost inhale, what you're gonna have to do is actually take a mouth hit, which is where you don't inhale it into your lungs. You keep the smoke like balled up in your mouth. So you don't inhale the smoke into your lungs, you keep it balled up within your mouth while you're hitting it. So I'll just do an example of it real quick, right? So that was a little ghost inhale. You can do them a lot bigger, but that was a small one. But so like I said, what you're going to do is inhale, but not into your lungs. You're going to make it sure it's balled up in your mouth. And so once you got it balled up in your mouth and you haven't inhaled it yet, you're going to slowly like open your mouth and let the smoke flow out by itself. Do not blow out, because then the smoke will just fly away. So what you gotta do is basically just make it so it flows out on its own. And inhale back in once again once the smoke flows out of your mouth. So remember, you're gonna go for the hit. You're gonna hit it. Make sure it stays in your mouth. And then inhale it back in once you blow the smoke out. So it should end up looking like this. Yeah, that's basically all the steps you really need to learn how to do a ghost inhale. I'll repeat them once again. What you gotta do is inhale, make sure it's balled up inside of your mouth, let it come out a little bit, and then inhale again. I'll do one last one. That's basically how you do a ghost inhale. Alright, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe.